like these. In today's video, we're going to be doing what's in my paper bag. Looks like this. I think that's the box. I'm actually going to switch pom-pom. I have one to the front. I can get it off. Here we go. A little donut pom-pom. I'll switch to right here. Okay, there we go. Let's dive on into what is in here. So the first thing I have is this Parasoak Coconut Scrub. This was an add-on to one of my Fall Fabfit Fun boxes. Then I have the Harper and Ari Soybean Sugar Cubes and a Juice Cleanse. And these smell really good. Then I have this Ahava Hydration Cream Mask. Then I have the Human and Climate Skincare with a Conscious Body Display. I have this Hydra Mist Coconut Water Bath Soak. I have this Aveda Damage Ready Daily Hair Repair. Next thing that I have is a body oil. It's French Lavender Citrus Body Oil. Then I have a facial serum, and it's pink sea salt and rose water. Then I have a facial scrub, and it's coconut oil and sea salt. I have a lip oil and a strawberry. Next thing I have is my pink quartz roller, facial roller. I have the Generation Clay Ultraviolet Brightening Purple Clay Mask. I have, this is a four of another Wish Exfoliating Foot Masks. I have another facial serum, it's Coconut Water Facial Serum. There we go. Now it looks and it has a piece of sticky on the back that I'm going to remove. Next thing that I have are two body polishes. One is coconut oil and sea salt. And the other one is French lavender and citrus. I also have this. This is the Better Skin Co. Better Skin Lava Magic. It's a scrub, cleaner, and mask. Cleanser and mask. Next thing I have is the Drunk Elephant TLC Safari Baby Facial. I have another one of the Generation Clay Bright and Purple Masks. I have another facial scrub and a French lavender and citrus. And then I have another bath soak and a French lavender and citrus. Then I just have some hyaluronic acid eye masks. And then these are the Wonder Beauty Baggage Claim Gold Eye Masks with hyaluronic acid. I have three of those that came in my fall box. My fall supply. excuse me, I'm sick. Fall Fabfit Fun Box. I've got two French Lavender and Citrus Paper Facial Masks. I've got two Coconut and Aloe Vera Paper Facial Masks. I've got two Pomegranate Green Tea Paper Facial Masks. And I also have Blueberry Bliss Paper Facial Mask. I have this three pack of French Lavender Citrus Bath Bombs. I have this Jade Roller that I found at Dollar Tree. I have a Mahila Lip Balm. Then I have a peony, a pair of soothing bath scissor. And then the last thing I have in here is a brightening rose gel mask. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see my lovelies in the next video.